Hi, my name is Hadar Borden, Director of Blackstone LaunchPad, powered by Techstars. Our students are very different than I think the student that I was, that my peers were. They're looking at their community, at their world through a different lens, and they see a responsibility on themselves to respond. And they're constantly looking for something with a purpose. When we first opened the doors to Blackstone LaunchPad and we took kind of a snapshot of the students that were coming in and utilizing the space, we understood that 70% of the students were your typical student that you would expect. They were Caucasian males coming to look at apps, to creating apps. And what we've been able to do is increase the number of female students represented by our program from 30% to 44%, really helping our students to understand that everyone can be an entrepreneur. A great example is our World's Challenge Challenge, where inherent in the competition rules, we are requiring students to come and team up with students from different academic backgrounds. So the World's Challenge Challenge focuses on the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. There are 17 of those goals. So every student, whether you're coming from geography or social work or occupational therapy to English, you can find a place for yourself. I have to be honest, I don't think I ever thought about sustainability until I was asked to start a sustainability academy in my prior role. So for me, it's been an education, and I've embraced it.